I'm taking from the game. You want to do a shout out, Clarity?
I want to shout out to my mama. I love my mama. She's been good to me.
Art.
Yeah, yep. I'm pulling. I'm getting through.
Oh, they ran. Never mind.
I broke one arc one. Oh, no. Oh! I got him with a grenade, though. I hit him with a grenade.
Uh-oh, both of them.
I got 1 second. Yeah, just get soldier. I'm good.
I'm up. Alright.
Broke another one.
Hold on. I need some heavy. Shoot.
Oh, what?
And that's down right. Goes red.
Anti-barrier. I got like a centimeter of life left.
Oh, I broke him.
His knees.
Yeah.
Oh,
bang.
Oh, headshot. He got me with a headshot.
He said one to the brain. I don't know if I can grab you.
I don't think that's a good spot to hide because I died twice there.
No, I was up on. No. I went up here. This is building. My spot. Yeah, I mean, yeah, you can do the inside, but I go on the roof part right here.
You should be throwing grenades.
I didn't even hit him. How is that possible?
I got one.
Nice.
I broke that one.
Dang. I don't know how we're gonna kill the boss.
Just little by little, the boss doesn't regain health. Yeah.
It's you.
I did some pretty nice damage to these guys, though. But I'm out of. I need to get. I see special ammo down there, but unfortunately.
Oh, I see some heavy.
Yeah, I can't. I won't be able to grab the ammo though.
His shield went back up.
What they need to do is add Icebreaker on this game, damn it.
Or those synthesis from Destiny 1?
Yeah, dude.
Alright, I'm going for the heavy.
Oh, they said they were adding the Vault of Glass back, and they're going to bring the Vex Mythic class with it.
What?
Oh, dude, it's going to be insane. Dude, I will never trade my weapon ever. Even for Anarchy, I will never trade it.
I almost made it.
A champion has appeared.
It's like, I almost made it.
So if we all die, do we go back to orbit?
No. I don't think it's not a death zone, though, so.
Or we have to start over, like, from the checkpoint.
Oh, hold on. Let's see. Let's take a look. Void champion. No, it doesn't say nothing about going back to orbit.
Yeah, extinguish. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't see extinguish on there at all.
Red, it's the same thing we did with Manuel. Nah, it's just a different one. This time we won't be in here for 3 hours. Red kept on saying,
"I played this one before."
Let's get it.
Huh? But it wasn't that tough.
Oh, I got sniper ammo too. Oh, I can knock some arc shields.
All right, I got a good place to hide.
Alright, I'm about to bop this one real quick. I got one shield.
Where?
Oh, Red, you fat headed.
Someone hit me in the back head.
You ran into me. Alright, we got one down.
Oh, are you serious?
I'm gonna shoot the one in front of you, soldier. Hold on.
Look, guys, right. Look, guys. I'm behind the wall.
I
How'd
hit him.
Get me?
He's. I got you.
Go ahead. Yeah.
He's almost down. There it is.
Yeah. I don't really
I got no
I don't have much sniper. Well, good. I had a little bit of anarchy on me, but that's it.
I'll try and make it, guys. I'll try and make it out of here.
Goodbye, Red.
I think I made it, guys. Oh, shit, there's too many enemies over here.
What is the boss?
What is the boss?
I see one.
In the middle, Red.
Wow.
They should be killing each other.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they should be killing each other.
Crazy.
Yeah, you can just find somewhere to hide, Red.
Well, there's no one hitting me. I'm far away, but that's crazy.
All right, I'm going.
There's no way.
I distracted the harpy. I've extracted it.
Oh! I got sniped. I almost made it. Dang, I was so close. Oh,
I distracted him. Oh shit, he's coming my way. Oh shit. That would've been cool if they had left that open.
Don't shoot me! Please! Don't shoot me! I'm fast as fuck! No!
Wait, I'm so dumb right there.
Yep, I'm right there, baby.
I got my super. Hey, Red, distract this boss over here that's by us.
I don't know which boss is. The one boss is shooting me.
Nice. Oh. What? Soldier, do you see where it took me?
Oh, I revived you!
I know, and it brought me all the way back over here.
Red, distract him.
I am. He's shooting me.
I'm getting shot at. It's over. I'm in.
Someone made it. Oh, don't move. I'm right here. There you go.
I need a little help here.
Oh. I could get him.
Oh, Mr. Stark.
I think I could get him.
But what is he? Oh. What is he?
I was invisible.
Oh, he's anti-barrier. Alright, I got an anti-barrier.
Just stay there. Don't move anything.
I don't feel so good, Mr. Krabs. Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good.
What? I'm in the beginning.
Man. Should I wait right here or should I just fall? Just wait.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind, I'm gonna die. Hold on. Give me a second.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait right here.
Soldier, you're gonna die, soldier.
Got this. Dang.
What? There's only like three guys here.
Oh, there's another barrier guy over here shooting at me. Alright, when I get my super back.
Red, you should, when you spawn again, wait till you get your dodge, and then when you get closer to the enemies and they turn around to face you, then use it. That way you go invisible and just...
There's a cave over here.
Oh. Yeah, that's where I hear that. But, how did it take you back when I revived you?
I don't know, dude.
That's
just
crazy.
On me all the way back there.
Damn, they're freaking pro shooters or something.
Aimbot.
Right. I can make it, but...
Alright, I have him distracted. Got a good spot. Oh! Had a good spot.
I'm dead.
How'd you die?
Spawn killed me. No.
You were right there.
I died instantly.
Oh, what?
Yeah, they one shot me. I guess I'll just respawn and just run for it.
You should have just stayed over there, soldier. One of us would have made it over there.
No, I think he had a good spot, but I think he died in it.
Yeah, I was trying to distract him.
Yeah, but he should have stayed dead over there. Now we're all over here.
We can take out these harpies.
Yeah.
Make it easy.
Yeah. I just don't have any,
Oh, he got a finisher move on him.
One of them does.
I got him. Boom. Sit down.
Boom, bada bing, bing, bow.
Alright, so we got one harpy left. Alright. Yep.
Oh, what is that? Oh, there's another one on me. Wait, hold on, is that another one?
Oh, we got
one?
Two harpies. That's...
What? Oh, this one just came out of nowhere. It just spawned on me.
Oh, you killed the other guy and the other one came out.
Yeah. You killed one and another one came out.
We should have a opening. I almost have my super.
I'm fast as fuck. I'm fast as fuck. Look at clarity.
I was trying to keep this PG.
Oh, man.
I was trying to keep this PG.
I was in there. So you see me doing it?
I was trying to keep this PG.
Oh, he's about... Are you all okay? Yeah, I see where you're at. I see where you're at. If you respawn, it's going to take you back, clarity.
Don't spawn.
I could swap to blink, and that might make it easier for me to get past them.
Oh, God, I was just about... Red, we got a spot.
No, shit. Grab him, run, grab him, run.
Run it. Oh, I didn't make it. Y'all can go ahead.
No.
Y'all can go ahead. I'll make it next time.
I think I can grab you, Red. I think
no,
I'm...
No, Claire.
No, there's a boss at the bottom. Boss at the bottom.
You're all the way up there. I can't even... Red's going to have to get could... you. No, he's like, he's not even on the ground. He's.
No, I'm way up there. Hold on, You know what? I'm going for it.
No, don't respawn.
Oh. I already did. Yeah, no. It's all good.
All right, took out. Ooh, dang, that hit hard.
No, dude, they turned around as they were shooting Red right to me.
Hold on, Claire.
I made it.
I got my super.
Like, you could probably pop it on top of that rock right there and be able to grab me.
Oh, shit, some people shooting.
I can get closer than this, though. I can get all closer. Right.
What
yeah,
is
let
he?
Me try it.
He's anti-barrier down there, Red.
I got...
Oh, the harpy's pushing up to you guys. The harpy just ran up to you.
Oh, there's a guy over here shooting at us.
Yeah.
He's a big guy, too.
They should be fighting each other. What the heck? It should be Vex versus, Damn.
Oh, I'm fast, baby! Oh, there's a harpy right on my neck!
Where you at? Are you close?
I'm behind the truck.
You're behind the truck.
Yeah, I could try to go again. It's just this harpy just sitting here waiting for me to mess up, bro. Oh no, he's messing up, he's lacking.
Oh dang. Where you at, Red?
Down here shooting the big guy over here.
Oh, okay. Dang.
No.
Oh nice.
No.
30
minutes. No. I'm going out like that. Got me bent.
There's a good anti-barrier too.
Come get me.
I got you. Oh, so he's pulling up.
Alright. Alright, so we can get past these guys. Alright, I'm going towards the opening door this way.
There's no
And I'm
going
to try to get
open,
some shots. No, I'm going to go. I'm going to flank them.
Look at Clarity flying around like Superman.
There we go.
Feel like Clark Kent in the building.
Heck, when he's in the office. Kent.
I need a
put glasses and stuff.
No, up in the uniform flying around in the air. I don't have any sniper ammo. But I'll help shoot at the shield though. There we go. He's broke. Yeah, nice. Sucker. Oh, he dropped sniper too. I'm going for it.
Shoot, where is it?
There's a big little guy.
Where am I getting hit at?
There's a little guy right here.
It's like, where am I getting hit at? Alright, so we got a good spot over here. Let's take this other harpy out.
I broke his armor. Yeah, just finish him off. I snapped his armor.
Nice. Shield, whatever. Alright, we got a spot up here. I got a spot up here. This is anti-barrier.
I don't have anti-barrier.
I got it. Oh, two of them came.
Oh, shit. Alright,
so the Vex, they're fighting each other up here. Alright.
I see where you're going to spawn.
Do you see him?
In the beginning. You're going to spawn in the beginning.
No, I'm not going to respawn.
Spawn in the beginning.
Let them kill each other.
In the beginning.
What, Red, why are you doing soldier like that, man?
Crap, that guy's right there next to me. Let me see.
Yeah, they're killing each other. They're fighting each other.
Holy shit.
Clarity, come get me.
Go get him. I'm gonna make a run for it.
Oh, you are. I'll stay back.
There's nobody over here.
Oh no, he's pulling back. The Minotaur.
Oh no! Oh, whoa. Yeah.
Good job, guys.
It's all good, man. I'm gonna take the risk and just respawn and see what happens.
All right. No worry. Let me do it. Oh no, nice.
Alright. You inside? I'm gonna respawn.
Wait. Alright, help out the Vex guy because the other guy's an overload.
We can't kill the overload, but we could kill the other guys.
Yeah.
I still died.
But then when we kill them, they're gonna be shooting at us.
No. Alright. The Vex is an overload. He's not shoot the anti-barrier.
I don't have anti-barrier.
Alright. Dang, what the heck?
Are you right there? I'll get him.
This is nuts, man. Can't we just move forward from this, or do we have to kill them?
We have to kill something.
See, let me check it out.
The door is locked. It looks open to me.
For real?
I'm going to check it out.
Yeah. Look, it's open.
No, it's
no,
not.
No, not that one.
It's
the other one where Charge is going.
Oh, that one. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't remember.
All right, there's two harpies over here that they got to get killed.
That's it? I'm gonna go walk around.
Pull it up with you, soldier. I got you, man. I got you, soldier.
We gotta open this door and kill those guys right there. The harpies arc.
Broke that one. To left.
There you go.
Whew. Don't let him get his shield back. Oh, damn it.
Yeah, break that shield.
Yeah, that's a. Nope, I am eating the dirt.
What?
Oh, behind us. He jumped us.
Ray,
hey, man,
where
I don't know how
out?
We're going to be able to...
I'm on the other side under the bridge.
look at Red.
I'm alive, though. I'm alive.
If we take out these two harpies...
I'll distract these guys.
I got you, soldier. Don't worry about it. don't worry about getting me, soldier. I'll respond.
He shot me behind the.
Hey, it's happened to me like three times already. Look at Red over there hiding in the corner. Red's like, do all the dirty work, guys. I'll just hang in here. Fucking Red.
What's the anti-barrier?
Me.
Which one are you getting first? That guy, which one's the anti-barrier?
the barrier knight.
It's a triangle or a circle. Red. We're shooting the triangle.
Garcia.
He's the hardest one to take out.
Shields up.
I'm breaking.
Shields up.
Dude, right there, Barry's not working. It's not doing enough damage. It's only
not doing enough damage.
This is.
All right, we got back up. Oh, can I switch? So I get into Barry too.
We made it this far.
I could get out and come back in?
Yeah, like you did with Manuel. Yeah.
All right, let me get out.
Make sure you're not from the leader, though.
No, it's you. So
who will promote me, man? Come on. No
one? Yeah, the trust is not there. The trust is ain't there, Chief.
I wonder, should I get the Vow or the Antiberry? All right.
Whoa, minutes are behind you, soldier.
I'm about to get sniped.
Yeah, I got hit hard. He's teleporting after you.
Yep.
He said, I want some of the soldier booty.
I'm running.
He said, let me get some of that soldier booty.
They both shoot. They both be fighting each other. What the heck, man? Yeah, like, we're going to kill these guardians and get back to fighting.
Yeah. Like, this is a never-ending battle. They would... Dude, just imagine. Dude, they're going to fight forever. Like, they would just heal up and just fight forever.
Yeah.
Man, if I had my soldier, I would have knocked them out in one shot. Okay, I should have threw my third before I left.
I'm behind cover. How am I kidding?
Backup's on the way, guys.
This one right here. This one's probably the best bet to hide behind.
This one right here. I hope they spawn me where you guys at.
Oh, I just spawned right all the way at the beginning. With all the enemies refreshed and everything, too. Oh, no. He's talking to me.
Oh,
I'm getting hungry, guys. I'm getting hungry. We're 23 minutes
soldier,
in the game.
I'm coming.
It went
I'm
from coming, 6 soldier. Minutes to 23 minutes.
I'm fast. They never seen a guardian so quick in their lives, man.
I'm going to go and try to... I don't have any art, though. I'm going to try to...
I got
while
art.
They're over here fighting, I'm going to try to take out one of these harpies.
I got no art.
Yeah, I can't... I don't have any sniper ammo on me. Oh, there's a harpy right here.
So, okay, we just got to kill three harpies, and then that... we don't have to kill the champion.
Oh,
champions.
I saw that death.
Oh, you see me die? Yep.
Oh, I'm in the beginning.
Ray got this though. Let
me see. But it won't let me. Oh, there it is. Alright, it won't let me spawn.
Alright, I'm gonna go on this side. Try to do damage to these harpies over here. Do you have any arc?
I got two heavy arc.
Can you get that shot? Clarity.
But I'm not
I don't have any ammo.
Beginning.
I have no ammo.
These are the guys we need. Yeah, if we just gotta kill these guys.
Let me get in your shield, soldier. Let me get in your shield.
Wow.
I'm dead.
All of us.
Yeah, I don't think the world's doing too much. I should have done like
spawn
a
where I'm at.
I should have hit like an arc super.
You guys
something.
Gonna spawn where I'm
yeah,
at?
Yeah, promote me, Clarity, and just switch up.
I think you're ready, leader. But I'll take a look though, just in case. I'd probably do like Chaos Reach, maybe. You think that would be better?
No, well, that won't last. Won't it?
I can hit from farther range with it, because if I do Storm Dancer, I'm going to have to run up on somebody and then probably just get blasted. All right,
yeah, that's true.
I think Chaos Reach is just going to help with the Arc Shield even more. Yeah. Alright, let me see who's the leader.
We can take it down one at a time. Alright, I'm going to do an ammo run.
No, right, yeah, you're
so
leader.
So what we got to do, we got to, Red, you here?
No.
Oh, dang, Claire, it's going to take you all the way back to the beginning.
Yeah, that's okay. Don't worry about it.
Someone's drinking some coffee.
Mm-mm.
I barely made it.
I got some strawberry water.
Oh, they came back over here.
It was like, oh, social lagging. Get them.
All right. No, they for. Dude, yeah, I'm not doing nothing to that shield.
I got heavy.
Oh, Red's here. Nice.
Dang. How many harpies? Three?
Yeah, Claire. Once you...
Yep.
Do you have the 21% delirium?
No. I don't. Sadly.
Damn, I can't even break his shield.
Yeah, you need art. Yeah.
No, the anti-barrier guy.
Yeah. No, man, we're not worried about them. We're it's just these three harpies. We're gonna split up and try to take them out.
Right.
This one is almost. This one got a little damage on them. We need these three, and then we're gonna open up this barrier so we can run past, go to the boss fight.
Oh, look, bam! I did good damage on that guy.
I see it. Oh, man, I saw that. You gotta wait for me, Red.
This guy.
Because I can take him out because I got this machine gun.
He said this guy.
Oh, so enjoyed.
Clarity? Yeah, so enjoyed.
You ready? I'm going in.
Alright.
Turn invisible. Get a shield down.
Go to one at the top.
Oh, you freaking missed. Dodged it. I didn't miss. You freaking dodged it.
You missed.
No, you freaking dodged it. There he goes. He's down.
And there you go. Is...
Oh, I ran out of ammo.
Oh, he's got shoot him. His shield's down. Clarity, where were you at, Clarity? I got no ammo at all no more, so.
Dang, he got a little bit of life left. Yeah, we just got to kill these harpies.
Oh, look at that. Just run by. His shield's up, too, though.
Dang.
I was like, a little guy could kill.
Alright.
A little guy could kill.
Yeah, there's no way I can get past that shield now. I need some ammo, man. Where you at? Oh, there you go.
At the beginning, baby, but guess who's got ammo?
Nice. Yeah, Ark?
Yes, sir.
Nice. Alright, we can do this again.
And I got my Ark subclass, and I got the gauntlets for the supercharged Ark soul, so in case... I don't want to waste the whole grenade. I was like, oh, man. Okay, yeah, they are refreshed, and they are angry.
Man, the intent barrier crap is not working for me.
It may take me a minute to get over to you guys. I'm not going to lie.
Just save your super.
I'm going to look for ammo. See if I got ammo somewhere.
Yeah, don't use your ammo, because we're going to need it for the boss fight.
I already used it up. That's the only way that thing went down.
Yeah.
And I missed like one shot or two. Freaking dodged it like, I don't know how.
Do you have your tether?
I got my tether, but it won't do no damage.
Yeah, at least slow him down, though. Try to shoot it over here.
Where?
At that guy at the top with a little life left. I'm going to try to get another.
Shit. No. No.
Throw my grenade, but...
No.
You're going to die, Sam. No. You're going to die. Oh, he made it.
No.
Nice. No. All right, we got this now.
You ready to see Clark Kent? You ready to see Superman in action? Here we go.
Transformation.
All right. Transformation. Greg, Red, you got to go back on your other side.
On the other side? Why?
Go, if we're all on the same spot, we're going to die.
I got 6 sniper shots.
All right. Hold on. Let's wait for Red. See, all right, these are the harpies we got to worry about. These 3 right here.
Yeah.
Cool. We'll wait for Red to get into position.
Honestly, I could kill this nightmare real quick.
All right, let's go.
All
right,
hold on.
I don't think I'm in the right spot, am I?
Nice.
And, of course, I die as soon as I break the armor.
And...
Oh, he's down. I got him.
Oh, nice.
I got him, guys. I got him. I know.
This guy, man. All right, we got 2 more.
Oh, let's shit. I need ammo run.
Hey, oh, dang, it took me way back.
It took me all the way down here.
Wait, you're on inside, right? Yeah.
All right. I'm about to go for these other ones. Y'all ready?
Oh, wait, another one spawned?
Oh, yeah. It
did? Oh, no, it's not a boss. It just... All right, go ahead.
I need to kill that little guy for ammo. Oh, never mind. He killed
me. Oh, he dropped heavy. He dropped heavy.
No. He's mine.
I broke another armor right there, too.
I see it.
Keep shooting.
Get him. I got another armor down, too.
Keep shooting.
Don't stop. Oh, I died.
Oh, you the bubble.
Oh, one got filled up.
Yeah, oh, he's almost dead.
I got him.
Oh, I see one dropped heavy.
I got him. One more to go.
Red, okay, Red. Jeez, Red. All right, I'm going for... Hold on, Red. I'm going for the...
Oh, I see ammo. I'm going for ammo.
Distracted.
Did I live? Oh, in the air. I don't know how he got me in the air. Bastard.
Got it.
I need to get that ammo.
I got the ammo. Part.
Oh, we're going to start in the beginning.
Alright, let's take this last guy and we're going to run for it. Remember, the ads are going to run after us. In that cave. Once we get to the boss fight, we can, die as many times as we can. But we just gotta kill the boss.
I have thrown a grenade at him. Grenade on him. Broke his armor.
It's blocked, guys. It's blocked.
We gotta kill this.
Oh, his shield's down.
Red is trolling us. He's got it.
That's all I'm gonna say.
His shield's still down, guys.
Red is trolling us.
Bam! Red, go.
Nice.
There it is. It's open, guys.
Go
for it. I'm gonna die. Oh, there's too many guys. There's no way. There's no way to go through that crap. Tethered.
That's why your tether comes in.
Oh,
need the ammo.
There's no way.
Claire, do you got me?
Yeah, I got you.
You got me too?
Don't respond.
You got me too? Watch out, there's someone coming up.
No!
I won't be getting ammo because I'm not shooting them.
Grenades! There aren't any champions in here.
I don't even see. Well, I see one ammo. I don't even know how we're gonna. Oh, I can always stay back. Right?
Fuck, they teleported and shit.
All right, we got you, Red.
Oops. Never mind. We do not
have
Red.
I'm behind you guys.
Wow.
Oh, crap. There's a big guy.
You see Escape. Did you just shoot me with a bow, Red?
Yeah.
Red. I'm going in.
No, we need that.
It's alright, we got time.
There's orbs right here. That's why I'm
sticking around. I'm dead.
Yeah, thanks for the orbs.
Well, we was having some difficulties, and I was like, well, let me go ahead and do it.
Alright, we're at the boss fight, guys.
Oh, shit. Let me stay back here.
I don't know how many...
I don't know how we're gonna do it, because we're supposed to kill those harpies again to do damage. You know?
Yeah. We got this.
Oh, shit.
Alright, yeah, so...
I'm right here.
Do we have a hiding spot for this? Is there a way to cheese for this?
Nah, but...
I'm gonna hide up here.
You're gonna hide or I'm gonna hide?
I guess we're all gonna hide.
Red is this three of guy. Us.
How are you gonna kill the harpies?
This, I guess you're I'll doing hide way back better here, than 3 hours. just do damage.
Oh no, harpies. Oh no.
All we gotta do is talk to me. Beat the boss. Once we beat the boss,
no. There's one stuck right here on me.
Now it's 20. It's 20. I think it's 30 seconds now to respawn.
Yeah.
Man.
I wonder if it will take respawn me back in here to the boss fight.
Oh, guys, I gotta hide in the spot. This is where I'm gonna be.
It said something. No respawning. What the fudge? There is a freaking Cyclops next to me. Next to the entrance.
I'm away right here, guys. Oh,
there's
guys...
a Cyclops right there, soldier. What, to your right or left?
Where
I'm at.
Oh, dang.
I'm telling you. He just. Oh. I told you.
Dang.
You went towards through that guy. Like, this guy.
Alright. I'm going to put my 21% delirium on.
Oh, you got to make me leader. And
Yeah. Hopefully it takes me back. Here, let me go this way and then.
I think I found a good spot. There's nothing here. But I can't shoot nothing.
Misadventure. I think we can do this. Red is about to get it.
I'm about to die. I fell off.
They're chasing Red.
Don't die. The guy, the big guy walks everywhere.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, the boss is only halfway down, so.
For real?
No way. No, not. Well, alright. I left. Red. Let me switch this up.
We're 40 minutes into this game, guys.
Yeah, it's better than 3. Back to where you guys are at. And I'm gonna put on this weather horn. And I'll put on loaded question. Oh, no, no. Not the loaded question. Let me rally a flag and I'll join you guys. Perfect.
Killed one guy.
Put some. Machine gun reserves.
Oh, there was no way you could have got me there. They're all going towards you, asset.
That man ain't doing shit, okay? I'm gonna just jump up real quick. And look at that, I hit him too. And hit him with a grenade while I was at it. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. I wonder if I could drop down. I'm kind of scared to see if I can even drop down here, to be honest. But I'm just gonna wait right here.
Do you guys need my? I'm gonna use a chop tree sentinel so I can get those two grenades, arc grenades.
Yep, sounds good.
That'll help out. At least I can break shield with that too. There we go.
You doing the sticky grenades, or are you doing...
No, sticky. Top tree, sentinel. Not sentinel, no, but, striker.
What grenade are you using, though?
Let me see. I think it's the pulse, yeah, pulse.
Oh, okay, pulse. Gotcha. Yeah.
Wow. Right, I'm joining you guys. Hopefully it takes me to the fight. Cyclops. And let's do it.
I got an RP down.
Soldier join.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Hey, here we go. Let's do this. I got couple pulse grenades I can throw at him.
Clarity's a boss. Look at him just passing out.
Hey.
Skadoosh. Skadoosh. Skadoosh.
Have you guys been able to do damage on the boss?
No, we got to kill the harpies.
Yeah, definitely. If I were to say that, I'd be pulling a raid.
Pulling a red. You never go full red. Remember that. Never go full red. Red. Never. All
right. Look, hey, are you inspecting me, Red? Oh, he's inspecting me, bro. You just see the way I'm doing damage, bro. It's lit. All right.
I'm flying in right now.
Wow, again.
Alright, you ready, Red? Watch me. You ready for this?
Go for it. Snowballs.
Tell me that's not epic right there. Okay, I almost got the harpy down too. Oh, he just got shields.
Alright, let's see. Let's do this. Oh, yep, I'm here. I'm at the...
Welcome.
I'm by clarity. Oh, here we
go. You're on the opposite side of me.
Okay. Let's do it.
I'm distracting some of them.
Oh, direct hit.
I have my super too, but I'm gonna hold on to it.
Let me get this. Cyclops is almost down.
I know.
I got him.
I got Pulse a Nightmare grenade. Goblin on me that I'm doing damage right. to.
Let's do this, guys. I got a striker. Yeah, we got this. Shoulder charge. Oh, I should have chose. Doom Marchers, man.
Hey, you can do damage to the boss.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Almost fucked up right there. That would have been terrible.
Wow. Look, he missed me like 2-3 feet away. He still killed me.
Cool, I got
more sniper shots. We just got to take our time and watch the respawns. Once he goes immune, that's when we got to worry about.
I guess I'll drink some Kool-Aid.
Yeah. the fuck did the harpy go? There he is. Gosh, no, don't get your shield up.
Shield's broken. Come here. Boom, boom, boom.
Oh my gosh.
Shield down. Harpy's almost dead.
Yep, I'm gonna die. We can still do damage. We don't have to kill the harpies yet.
Yeah, but if you do too much damage, he's gonna go immune.
Yeah, but he'll get damage down.
Yeah.
And you kill harpies, he'll go unshielded again.
I'm trying to.
Oh no, you don't. Look, I'm tired of you hopping around, Clarity. It's time to take a bullet.
Oh, he dropped heavy. I threw my tether. What? The Cyclops just appeared on me. You freaking Bungie. I just threw my tether and he stepped on me. I was gonna throw my rocket.
He stepped on you.
Like, he just appeared like from nowhere. And oh my goodness.
The boss is now aiming at me.
Yeah, he's right up on me.
Go, grenade, go!
At 5 seconds. You got your super?
I have mine, yeah.
Alright. Cyclops.
And, got his attention. Oh.
Little guys. Oh, what? We got this, guys. One more hour, we might get it.
Clary, let's see how much you can do in your damage with your, I know he's probably going to one-shot you.
How much damage can I do with my super?
Yeah.
We can find out. Somebody take my place real quick, Red, run over here.
All right, I'm going.
Yeah, because it's going to start us all over if we die.
Red!
We just have to take turns. Dang, Cyclops got me. Yeah, so we don't have to start all over.
Oh, I think I'm in the safe spot.
You can go down there, dude?
Oh, I guess I'm down below you, look.
Alright, I'm well. Yeah, just be careful. I'm about to do... You want me to do damage to the boss?
Yeah, and right. Once you die...
Snap, he got me.
He didn't even last long.
Did you do any damage?
No.
No, I didn't pop my super yet. I didn't pop my super. I went to go look for the boss, and I looked up real quick, and there was a goblin in my face. The yellow barred one.
Just stay back here.
He was like, what you doing, leg? And I got 7 seconds. Yeah, don't peek, because there's a goblin that was like, okay, I'm looking where the boss is at on my
I got him distracted a little bit.
All right, I'm going in.
Oh, he just appeared on me.
Oh no! Oh, he pulled up on you, is what he did.
He's shooting me. Go ahead, you got him.
Hold on. Oh, I didn't pop my super yet, though, but I was getting closer to him.
Alright, cool. You got a Cyclops above you, Clarity.
Mm-hmm. Oh. You mean red?
No, no, you.
Oh, me.
Yeah, there's a Cyclops above you. No, yeah, a Cyclops. It took me out too.
Oh, he's over there in the spawn.
Yeah.
Like around the spawn.
Yeah, he's the one that got me. That's the one that stepped on me. I was through my tether, I was about through my rock.
I'm gonna distract him, Clarity.
No, this guy was dancing on me.
His health is going down.
Alright, I'm getting closer. Yeah. I'm going in. 3, 2, and 1, and.
Nice. How much?
I can't tell how much I did. Not gonna lie.
Wanna switch now? Get your super back?
Yeah, that's how we would do it. We just do it like that.
I almost got mine.
Alright.
I got 2 rockets.
Alright, yeah. I'm gonna take your place, Red.
It starts at 5 seconds, then it starts 15, and then 30.
Oh, I don't have any more ammo.
I did a little bit to him. I did a little chunk. No. No. Never lack. Never lack. Never lack.
He's on me. He's on me.
Alright, Red. Do your thing, Red. Do your thing. I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna just chill right here, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we got this. We got this.
Yeah, we got the cheese down. We cheesing it. We're gonna get reported. Oh no. What is this?
Alright. Alright. I gotta take one. I need some ammo. I need to take out one of these little guys. Got him. Oh, and I got the ammo.
Oh, he got tethered, but they killed me.
Man, I could have got those orbs.
Well, I hit somebody with a grenade and did critical damage, so it might have been from your tether. Oh, soldier, you took a selfie of you pushing me off. I can't believe you've done this.
Where's the truth? Weapon to the truth.
No, that was
the
before.
Truth was broken. That was broken. Truth was broken.
Oh, soldier.
The truth is broken.
That
the truth is broken. why is he running so fast?
That harpy is almost dead.
Oh no.
Laughing at him.
No. I can't believe you've done this.
Got you super?
Almost.
I'm halfway on mine.
Alright, I'm gonna try to go for it. I don't know who I'm gonna get, but.
Get him, soldier, get him.
Well, it's a striker, so. I don't know how I'm gonna last. How long I'm gonna last? At 10 seconds.
Got him. I got him. I hit him once with my rocket.
Yeah, we just chip away until he.
Alright, I'm gonna use a random grenade. It didn't hit nobody. Oh shit, that big dude can see me.
Alright, got my super.
Is he gonna go in? I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna see this.
Alright,
he's immune. He's immune.
Here you go.
He's immune.
Oh, they're solar!
They're solar!
What the heck? What?
Oh, he's so good, man! The freaking solar.
He took a selfie.
I got void. You got solar clarity.
I took my solar.
I
off.
Have all arc.
Well, oh, one's almost down. He's still immune.
He's over there running around. Oh, he's pulling up on you, Red. Goodbye, Red. It was nice knowing you. Goodbye, Red.
No, I'm good.
Maybe
I'm
next
good.
Year.
I'm good.
Oh, Red. Red, why don't you switch and go to solar, Red?
Solar weapon or solar?
Yeah, super.
Gun. Alright.
Yeah, because Clarity is down there. It's going to take you back here.
So he has
rally a flag, too, and go and use your vow. so you can take out these solo. Don't rally a flag first.
Or the Yoden. Then,
Yoden. Yeah. And then use the arc super then. So you can take arc. Use your grenades. Arc super with the Yoden. Yeah. Dang, I just wasted my super life. I'm gonna go over here and try to do some damage to him. Oh, he's still immune.
Yeah, you thought you were doing damage to him. Saw that, you fool. I hit him with a grenade.
I didn't know they were gonna be
you solid, fool.
Thought was like, I'm gonna go over there and do some damage. No, what you gonna do is have to go to them nowhere.
I don't know what kind of arch. Cause they're real close combat ones. Gonna suck.
You, yeah.
Solar.
You, any arc could help, but I got an arc super.
As do I, and my super's charged.
All
right. But I'll wait for damage phase for the boss.
Yeah. We need that. Yeah. Perfect. All right, we got this for that pinnacle gear. Get clarity, some life. You're not over there. With 1,003.
Oh boy.
1,003.
One shot.
Dang.
Dude, this is a 1080, dude. And we are doing it.
We are doing it. We're almost at the hour mark.
Yep. 4 more minutes.
Clarity.
Yes.
My boy Red had us going 3 hours saying, no, we got it.
You know, that sounds like Red. Like, you ain't even gotta tell me nothing. Like, I would've just...
He was like, we're gonna get this. We're gonna...
And we got it. We got it, dude.
About it, we all three of us kept dying. We had to start all over. I'm like, Red, we're not getting it. He's like, we got it. We got it. He's like, we made it this far. We gotta do it. I'm like, Red, we're not getting it.
We got this.
See, if we had this cheese going, maybe. But no.
Red, what are you in all time of need, Red? Red.
Did you rally a flag first?
Nope, I forgot. I just changed my weapon.
You should come in with some ammo, though.
Yeah,
that's what happens every time I come back in. But you won't have full ammo.
It's all right, guys. It's all right. It's all right.
It's gonna be all right.
We would have beat the Leviathan prestige already.
No, not with 3 people, Red. Come on, now. This is the only thing we could have done.
Well, Clarity has that special app. He has a special app.
I could do the Pit of Heresy too. Yeah. I run through that quick. I'll be running.
That's
who
we
quick.
Can do the Pit of Heresy with, Red. Red, we want to do 100K.
180, 1,080, this guy.
The only reason I'm saying that because we did it before.
No.
Red, you still...
How are we doing in 2 minutes? That's crazy.
No, that was the first phase, though. That was just the only... The 7...
I'm telling you, that was before the update because all this shit got hit harder and harder.
I damn near almost soloed the Pit of Heresy, too.
Got that hard.
Damn view. Near.
Once
I soloed it all the way
up, guys.
Solar.
I'm up.
Alright, we can do damage phase.
Oh, hold on, I gotta go. I don't know who's. You gonna stay up there?
Yeah, you gotta kill all the solar. I need ammo, too.
I'm getting shot at like crazy over here.
Oh, Chattis. Well, no.
Oh,
can
I
you
died.
Throw some grenades, Clarity?
I've been throwing them. I'm still charging them. I've been doing my melee too because it has some range, but I can only do the melee like up to like where the statue is, right here. But I've been tossing my I've been smacking them with the grenade though. As a matter of fact, I'm about to get another one right now.
Are they arc or soldier?
Got them. Whew, need that ammo. All right, got that harpy down.
One more.
Oh, he's chasing me. He's mad.
He said, oh, what you doing killing that man like that, soldier? I got something for you. Pull up.
He's running. Dude, he's running after me. Kill that one. Alright. So you red.
Really?
Damn it, fake.
Red.
Stay away from the Cyclops up there.
I'm trying. Ah, that big guy just turned around and shot me.
Yeah, alright, I'm up.
Right, so I'm gonna take a nap here. Good night.
You got your super?
I have mine. I'm just waiting for the damage phase for the boss.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
You want me to switch to a solar tube?
Serious? I'm gonna kill that Cyclops for real.
Red.
All right. Who's the leader?
Clarity, I think.
I think I am.
I'm gonna switch to
make sure.
A solar and an arc. Solar and arc. That's what we need.
Burning Maw!
ASAP. Clarity.
Yo!
Is leader.
Yeah, I am leader. That's right. Repeat it again, Red.
Should I go hammers?
For solar?
Should go for hammers.
I would do striker,
won't help.
You mean the Maw?
Yeah.
Wow.
Hold on. Let me think. I think the sunspots would actually be beneficial to you, and they'll make your hammers last longer.
Yeah.
Might want to do the one with the sunspots.
Right, and if you have the boots for it too, you could put the boots on.
What are you talking about?
There's boots for the Titan. There's boots for the Titan that help the sunspots. Hold on. It's called the.
Oh, I got an Outlast. Yeah, the Outlast one.
The Phoenix Cradle. Sun Warrior lasts twice as long. Allies who pass through your sunspots are granted Sun Warrior as well. Oh, Doom Marchers? Okay, yeah, that works.
And I'll use, what, Top Tree?
I think it's Top Tree, the one with the sunspots. Or is that bottom? Up to you, just read them.
Well, I can also get that, that Red doesn't like it, but, you know, it helps.
Red!
I just seen Red do a backflip in the air and land on his face.
Okay, I got solar and arc. Let me rally a flag and... We got this.
Yep, Red, just keep doing what you're doing. You're doing great. Doing cartwheels and backflips and somersaults in the air, dude. I love it.
I'm hungry, guys.
I agree. We got this. We just need to get to the boss
phase. We need that Whataburger that we're supposed to get for free.
What happened to it?
I'm just teasing.
Whataburger 24 hours, man.
Oh, man.
Crap. Gonna die.
Red, don't die.
Alright, we got this.
Skadoosh.
And then the next time he goes immune, I can take out these solar guys quick.
Oh, I hit one. Oh, the goblin's got solar shield. Oh, you bastard. You better take any damage.
I got some for them. I got some.
I got something.
You ready, Dirty?
I'm doing it now.
Red's like, I hate dying so much.
I know.
And yeah, just think, Red, you're recording this too.
Yep.
Alright, there's the flag. Alright, oh, boys, man.
Here comes the soldier. Soldier. Soldier boy, tell him.
Soldier said, this right here is my swag.
Yeah, look at this dude.
Sven say, kiss me through the phone. This right here is my swag.
Red doesn't listen to hip hop. He doesn't know what you're talking about.
Red, you need. This is Soldier's anthem rappers, right here. Listen, listen.
What rappers are these talking about?
Oh no! So Red, you go into YouTube, right, and you put in Soldier Boy, Pretty Boy Swag.
What is that hip hop he's doing over there? I'm not familiar with that.
Why is he hip hopping? What is he hip hopping about? Over here, hipping and hopping. What kind of music you listen to, Red?
Nothing much.
You don't listen to music, man?
Not much, no.
Oh, man. He's like, oh, I listen to the news when I'm driving.
Yeah, you seem like a country music guy. Out there fishing, all you need is a horse.
I can picture Red listening to three different genres of music. Number one, country. Number two, rock and roll. All right, and then number three, like, soft rock and roll.
Alright.
Actually, classical, too. I can see Red listening to classical music.
Jazz.
But, like, evil classical music, though, because you know how Red is.
Am I in there? Cause
yeah,
you're jumping up and down. That's all I see.
Push square. You won't see your sponsor.
Oh, yeah. I'm here. Okay, cool. All right, let's do this.
You do so well, soldier.
I got my shoulder charge.
Look at Red getting blasted. What? Oh, Red
misadventure. How did I die from falling that far?
Where are they?
Who?
Right. I know there's some close to me on that little platform because I can see like the red on my radar.
I'm gonna hit him with the shoulder charge. If I can find somebody. Why is he? Is he immune? Yeah, he's still immune.
Yeah, I pretty much killed everybody. I mean, there's only a few enemies left.
Oh, do we have to kill the Cyclops to?
I don't know.
You gotta kill the you gotta find the nightmare.
Yeah, wow. there's somebody still up.
Yeah, there's still two guys. He might be over here towards
there's
me.
There's the Cyclops and the little guy.
I see him now. There's two left. Alright.
I've been doing my job, guys.
Nice. What? Red? Not pulling a red?
Slowly, but I was getting them slowly. I almost had him too, but I get killed by one shot. Let me get that one before it disappears. Oh, and it disappeared. Freaking Bungie.
Oh, he's got a little bit of life left. He's art. Okay. There's a Cyclops and a...
I'm trying to get the big one.
Goblin.
He's down. Got the big one down. Oh crap, someone's trying to kill me.
No, there's a harpy and a goblin
goodness.
Over here by me.
The big guy was on me. There was like no way to outrun this guy. Dodged it and everything, he still got me. Are you teabagging, Terry?
I just hear going up and down.
I'm hopping around so I can see where everything is at.
I got him.
Because I can't see nothing. And they don't shoot at me for standing still.
Is he?
Alright, we got one damage? More clarity. It's on you.
Nah, he's immune.
Well,
still.
You gotta switch place with clarity, Red.
He's still immune. Well,
for damage phase.
Ow.
Yeah, we're almost at the damage phase.
Alright.
There's one more.
Where'd he go?
He's over
here. He's right over here. He's right around that corner. Or around that pillar.
Got him.
Alright. Very nice. Damage. Alright. Alright, somebody take my spot.
Bungie.
Bungie. Clarity. Get into cover.
Yes, I got ammo. I'm gonna go get a spot.
Pull up, Red. Pull up. Look at Red. Red's out of this one, boy.
Go for it.
Nice. All right. We got this.
Oh, I did some damage. Nah, he was shooting me out in the air. Oh, there's hella ammo there, though. I see heavy and sniper ammo.
Man.
I could do more damage, but I need to grab that ammo if I'm going to be able to do it.
Alright.
Alright, guys, I'll be in the restroom. We're back.
Oh, man, he just smashed me. Yeah, I'll take some of these L's real quick.
It's all good, man. We are going to take a little bit of L's on this one. I mean, Red has just been face planting over and over. I think Red has definitely surpassed both of us combined from when you were gone.
Alright.
Like, every time he spawned, it was death.
I'm going to distract him while you pick up some ammo.
Ooh, I'm just going in there.
Alright.
I got it.
Nice.
I got 8 anarchy shots. I got some. Oh my gosh! He's on my keister! But I'm fast as fuck.
Alright, we're halfway, guys. That's what it's.
I hit him with 2 anarchy. Oh no, he spawned! Oh, he freaking. That teleport's ridiculous. It'd be one thing if he's like just teleporting like little spots, but like he's like moving far with it.
What's up? What's up? What's going on? What's happening? Did I kill it already? He's halfway.
Yep. Halfway.
I got 12 seconds.
You got your super?
I already popped it.
Alright, come switch. I got mine. I'll do it. I'll try it.
Hold on. I got some more heavy ammo to hit him with real quick.
Alright.
Red, you might be able to switch to solar.
Might? No, I'll just stay with this.
Alright.
Because I know more will come out. Enemies and shit.
Yeah. I'm going to use my super when he goes immune.
I'll try to hit him. I'm not too sure. I'll probably die. But...
Oh, he keeps fucking teleporting. Oh, you bastard.
He's less than half.
Yeah, that's good. That's good, guys. There he goes. He's halfway now.
I got sniper ammo.
No, he's less than half. All right,
he's immune. All right, Red. I got to take your place, my man. I got to take your place. Oh, no, boom. Don't go yet.
Is he going to make it?
Clarity, he's making it, baby.
You got it?
As long as you see that shit, I hope you did. Oh, yeah, God.
Oh, shit, the big guy's right there.
Yeah. Nice.
I heard something, but I don't know what.
I got 5 seconds.
Are they solar or arc?
Solar and arc. But the little guys got... We got to take out all the little guys, so...
He is below half.
I guess that's arc. Oh, shit.
Need that
I'm already halfway on my super.
Got their shield down.
Handle it, Red.
I'll kill the one.
Alright. When he goes,
I almost had him with the finisher.
I'm gonna try to distract him.
They dropped heavy and I lost it.
So when I distract him, then you just shoot him from the back.
Right. Dude, they're like
great.
They're like low.
Yeah, I see some heavy.
There's a couple of guys there still.
I hit somebody with a grenade.
A soldier.
One arc is down.
I'm behind you, behind you, behind you.
Yeah, I'm already down.
Got one little guy. What the hell? Wow. What super you got?
Hammers.
No. Clarity.
I got the Chaos Reach. And I'm about to get my super, like, for like about 4.5 seconds. RP's for down. Damage phage.
Nice. Oh.
Whoa! I thought somebody pulled up on me. All I heard was.
Alright, it's only solar. Only solar left.
Handle it, red.
No. There's this harpy. There's a harpy. Arc. Harpies are arc. And the goblins are solar.
Handle it, red!
I don't harpies have my are super.
I literally just said that.
Red.
Harpy now.
Oh, this guy's almost dead.
Got him. Is. All right. Damage phase. Wait, switch
right,
up.
Get over here, red.
Switch up.
Throw me a rocket. I hit him. Oh, he got me.
Hold on, Greg. Hold on.
I hit him, though. I hit him with my rocket.
Let me give you a high five, red, for that. That was a
I still got three more shots.
All right. Cool.
Should I use them or should I just switch?
Yeah, I guess you could use them real quick and then have me go up in there.
I'll be dying.
Oh, Brenda's calling me. Brenda's calling me.
Oh, shit.
This guy.
All right, I'm being married. Guys.
Just get married, man.
She's mad.
Oh, dang. Go for it, kid.
Hey, soldier, did you just... is he answering the phone?
Yep, he is.
Is he answered?
Yep.
Simp.
It was between Brenda or us. It was between Brenda or us. He just said clarity.
Listen. He gave up on us. He said, I gotta go. Alright, here, let me go do some damage. Go do some damage.
Go for it, clarity. Go for it. Oh, nice.
Yeah!
Oh, nice.
Nice. I got smacked in the face with one blaster.
But I hit him with that. I was dodging and weaving his little gunfire though.
Oh, I could throw my grenade. Where can I throw it? Where's he at?
Throw it over like the little statue piece. Like throw it like through the little statue. Round. No.
In the middle?
Like,
towards you?
Yeah. To that little middle. Yeah, where I died at. Oh shit.
I'll try.
They gonna spawn me right.
Oh,
in his
I didn't
face.
Even make it
now.
To the top.
It's all good.
We're gonna swap.
Oh yeah.
I got the rockets. Yep.
Don't go anywhere yet. Whew. I'm fast as fuck.
So I'm just getting distracted.
Yeah.
Oh shit, big guy's
like,
right there.
He's like,
watch
I'm
out.
Sorry, darling. I mean it. He's like, I wouldn't play PlayStation. I was making food.
Oh, you bastard. He freaking dodged that shit. I hate
he
when
said,
they do that.
He said, red the lack.
He shot me, I shot
said,
him.
Lack.
I still got 2 shots left, I think. No, actually, just one more. I knew it. It's gonna be 2 hours.
It's not gonna be 2 hours, bro.
I missed again. Freaking Bungie.
Red.
I got him this time.
You hit him?
I hit him once. Yeah. He's in the very back. He's going towards you now.
I see him. I see him.
He's going towards you now.
I'm going to hit him once real quick.
No. Let me go back there. His soldier's too distracted.
I got sniper. I got 7 sniper shots on me.
I'll go over there. Hold on. I got 5 seconds.
Alright.
He's looking at you.
Is he?
Shit,
I got something for you, Dan. Pull up. I guess I missed. Oh, no. He's pulling up on you again, right?
Oh, yep. He did. He got me.
He was like, Ray, what you doing? He said, Ray, come here. He said, let me talk to you for a minute.
Even running and everything, he still gets me.
Oh, he said, Red, let me pull up
on
you.
Oh, he's going towards you again. Right in the middle. Damn, that guy runs fast. Oh, he's
sniffed a little bit of cocoa and went loco.
Oh, he hit him with that. New exotic you got.
That boy's soldier, man.
Where's he at?
I don't know, you can make it to me, Red. Come on, you got this. Red! Mucho rapidos, Red! Mucho rapidos!
I think I made it.
Watch, as soon as you make it, you die.
I know.
I can get soldier up. More sniper ammo, too. Look at that.
Bam. Dude, he's almost down,
he
guys.
He teleported!
He's almost down, guys. 20 more hours.
Bro, if he comes up over this, that's cap.
You hit him.
Whoa, I hit a critical on him. Yeah, come here, I got something.
Going down, he's going down. Zap is going down.
Damn it. He's shooting over cover now. He's shooting over cover. That's okay. That's okay. He's still going to take this damage. Okay. I can't get his belly, dude. He's making it to where he can shoot over before I can even see his critical spot.
I got my super.
Got him. Oh, here we go. Now he's taking damage.
Man.
Now he's taking damage. He is. Hold on. I'm about to get my super again, too, in a second.
Nice.
Oh, he teleported again. No! I'm about to get my super, too, soldier. Get ready for this. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I'm going. Yeah, baby!
Dude, he's almost going down, guys.
Oh, dude, Oh, man, we're smacking him, Red. All right, let me get your spot, Red. I'm pulling up. He went immune. This should be the last phase. No! I'm fast. Yabba. All right, do your thing, Red. Yep.
I don't got no ammo at all. I'll try something.
You got that tether, my dude. Are you rocking tether or arc staff?
Oh, arc.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, you and Soldier can clear out ads real quick with the supers. I don't know. Soldier wants to save his for certain ads.
One guy. Nope, I died. I killed one.
Red!
One little guy. Come on, soldier. You have it all night. We got, 1 hour to do this. Come on, soldier. He goes in right in the middle of the fight. What? He freaking ran around and killed me. Dude, that's still 1, 2, 3, 4 adds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got your super?
I'm halfway on mine.
Man.
Soldier has his, whenever he plans to eat, I don't know how many enemies are left or whatnot. It's up to y'all to figure out.
Damn, this shit don't do damage at all. Oh, crap, he's after me now. Nope, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, he used the solar. He used the solar. They put him down. Are you serious, Bungie? Give me a chance to hide. There you go. No ammo at all.
Grenade!
Man, looks like fireworks down here. Damn, man, I didn't do anything to him. He dropped heavy. I don't think I'll be able to get it.
I got my super. For when we do damage phase, of course.
Let me get that heavy, guys. Ah, yeah. Got it, guys. Got my heavy.
Nice.
I got no freaking solar ammo either. My goodness. My goodness, this is just crappy damage.
What heavy weapon are you using, Red?
It's auto rifle.
Auto rifle heavy weapon?
No, it's a rocket.
Oh.
Shit. Threw too far.
What it do?
What's up, guys? I'm back.
Soldier's back.
What?
He said he is back.
He's waiting for the ring, Soldier. He's waiting
up
for the ring.
Mm-mm.
You still trying to do the raid?
Well, earlier. I think
yeah, now we're in the middle of this shit.
Prestige. So we get that, that platinum trophy.
Need the prestige to get the shotgun.
You got your super,
Yes. I have my super. I'm just waiting for the damage phase.
Oh, where y'all playing?
Some bullshit.
1080, master.
Y'all playing some Manhunt?
The yes.
Nightmare Hunt, yeah.
Dude, there's
but
like
on the master level.
Some booty hunt.
Oh, what? You could hide in his cave. Really? Bungie, you could have told me this? Oh, never mind. You can't hide in here.
Ah, right, you fool.
Are you serious? In that tiny little hole, and they got me. Wow. Freaking Bungie.
Who's next? Go. Go. Go.
One of them has a finisher move on him. He's on me. If you get close,
I'm starving, guys.
Order some McDonald's.
What time do they close? You don't know.
McDonald's never closes.
Dude, oh. Whataburger.
I see heavy. I see not heavy.
I'm hungry too. I'm gonna order some food too.
One Zark and one Soldier.
I got if you order food, I'll order food with you.
Where are you going to get?
Let me see what's all open.
Right. He needs a finishing move on him, Red. I'll take these Arcs out.
McDonald's, Denny's, IHOP, Checkers.
Hey.
Checkers actually good.
I'm gonna die. Oh.
I ain't been to Checkers in a fat minute.
What the hell's Checkers?
Bro, like rallies. Rallies.
It's like a
Checkers.
Steak and shake.
You could say that. They do burgers and shit like that.
Yeah,
that
burgers are good.
Yeah, they do. Man, the bacon burger though smacks different though. That thing right there is just.
They got seafood open this late. It's probably nasty.
Red's getting pulled up on by a nightmare herpy.
Hell no.
Herpy.
Oh. With the arc. The pole dancer comes.
The pole dancer. Red the pole dancer.
Oh! Finish your move! Finish your move! I had him too. He was going to do a spear and he. Ah! Freaking Bungie just shot me down. The big guy shot me down before I threw an arrow.
No, they closed at 12:30.
Not bad.
What part of the tree are you using for the pole dancer?
Red. The middle one.
Okay.
I didn't do too bad. I didn't do too bad. Did alright.
Yeah, only McDonald's open. And this carryout food place. Dang.
One Harpy's left. Dude, we got this.
He's down. I used my last ammo already. I gotta kill the little guys.
Yeah, they're solar.
See, they drop. They are? Damn.
I got solar over here. My pulse rifle.
I'm starving, guys.
Chuck,
I can't leave. I can't leave until I beat this thing.
Y'all want some low main? Some A-roll?
Low main. Hey, Panda.
Man, this dude flex over here naming Chinese food. Some low main, some egg roll. Like, I'm like.
Sunday night.
Some General Tso's chicken.
Hey, don't play with me. Don't do that. You might make me hungry.
Some orange chicken.
Flex, let me ask you something. Top two cereals, Flex. And I know what it's not going to be.
Shut up. Don't do that.
Not gonna
Golden
be.
Grahams and Cinnamon Golden. Toast Crunch.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch is good. Cinnamon Toast Crunch is definitely good.
I know what they're not gonna be.
Golden grams? I don't know about
golden grams. Nah, I can't.
Golden grams go crazy.
No, I can't. No.
Question.
Have you ever had double chocolate craves?
No.
What the fuck is that?
No.
Oh man, you gotta get it.
Nobody eat no double chocolate.
Because everybody's lacking. That's why.
The store brand. No.
They're up brand. Hold on. Flex. Dude told me, the homie told me, he's like, hey, you gotta get this. I'm like, hey, I'm an open mind, dude. I drop what I'm doing.
See, that's
I head out to Walmart.
That's what you get for being open minded.
Dude.
No. Continue, soldier.
Like, see, I like Cocoa Puffs. Cocoa Puffs is good. But I'm not gonna pick
like
that
Puffs,
over
don't
there.
You?
Yeah. There's two arc guys over here.
I'm a Frosted Flakes and Honeycomb guy.
No, those are both good. I like both of them.
Golden Grahams is my shit.
Honeycomb, I can eat honeycomb for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
This man.
For real.
They are good though. I'm not gonna lie, they smack. They smack.
Honeycomb, come on now.
No, you can't. You know.
Honeycomb,
but
smack.
But
Golden Grahams smack.
Do you like
but double chocolate? No.
All right. So, soldier, check this out. All right. Do you like? So you say you like Fruity Pebbles or the cocoa
Fruity
Pebbles?
Right?
Hey, damage face.
Damage face. You know how soggy they get, right?
Damage face.
You know how quick?
You gotta eat it fast, though.
Okay, same thing with Craig. And you over here complaining about Craig getting soggy. You over here eating slow.
Claire, damage face. You're up.
All right. Get over
hold
here.
On, hold
get
on.
Over here then.
Bro, there's nothing
I got
open.
One more rocket.
I don't want McDonald's.
Got him. He got me.
Alright, somebody's got to come back
Hold on. We're at the end.
Yeah, I see him. He's waiting back.
I'm going to distract him.
Hold on. Don't go yet. I'm dead.
I'm not going.
Yeah.
I don't want to do this all over again.
Yeah. Dang.
Red, knowing you're ready to do it all over again.
Oh yeah, Red would purposely just jump out like, "Hey guys," just bam, dead.
Oh, all right, Red, are you up? All right,
yeah,
I'm gonna get up now.
I'm gonna try to make it over there.
All right, I got my super.
Where's he at?
You could probably damage the boss with your soldier, and then I could damage him with mine as well.
These harpies are art. Well, I'm about to die. He's chasing me.
That's good.
I got
his
attention. I'm going to hit him with the melting point. I'm going to try to, at least. And I'm dead.
Oh, shit. I'm going to just... I guess I'm just going.
Hold on. Wait, yeah.
No, Red's in there.
Let me respawn. And
laser by a harpy.
I'm up.
He's pulling up on you, Red.
This is the last phase, guys.
He is pulling up on your neck.
Mm-mm.
He's using the roll of your neck as a sleeping bag.
All right, where are you?
I got 3 seconds.
All right.
He's gonna use your second chin as a
tip. Oh, he teleported.
Oh shit.
Oh, he teleported.
Where's he at? Let me get him.
He saw me creeping and he teleported, man. Oh, nice.
I did damage.
That was a nice damage phase. Man, I wish I would have got that melting point on him.
All good. I didn't see if there was any ammo anywhere. I don't.
Anybody has a switch?
Mm-mm.
No.
Pokemon DLC drops this week.
I got 6 seconds.
Did you pre-order already, Destiny?
Super now.
Yeah.
Get him, soldier. Dang. Handled it.
Are y'all gonna get Last of Us Part 2?
I just picked Destiny
ammo leaked. Real quick.
It leaked, and I read the leak, and I kind of got disappointed.
Mm.
That was the first multiplayer game I played. The Hunters versus the soldier or something like that.
Yeah.
4v4
damage.
You got it, guys. You got it.
That multiplayer.
I don't have
cool.
any sniper or heavy ammo. Yeah, though.
Oh, come over here.
My Randy's.
We'll switch. I got my super.
Go.
I'll do a little damage. Hopefully.
Alright.
Hopefully.
I'm pulling up, Red.
He'll probably kill me before I get there, but I'll try.
Oh, I can hit him with
this. Go ahead, Red. Go ahead.
Weather horn.
I'm here.
Sure.
Yep.
Horde.
Weather horde.
I got two shots of the Yoden.
Nice.
Just two shots.
Oh, he's taking damage.
Hit. It was a hit.
Nice.
It was a hit.
Hold up.
I don't know about the second one.
He's almost down. Get out of there, Red. Get out of there.
I hit him once. I hit him twice. That's it. He's gone.
He's got like a little bit of life left.
I'm almost halfway on my
super.
Oh,
the Harpy has like a finisher move, I think.
Alright, I'm up.
I think. I'm not sure.
I couldn't find no special or heavy ammo sitting for
you. Yeah, I got no ammo.
Well, we get no ammo head that boy.
He's getting one shot.
He's arc.
Dude, you better drop an exotic on us, man.
It'll be all for nothing.
Alright, I'm gonna go up there, Red.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna go up there.
We gotta drop an exotic, man.
Dude,
what exotic would it drop?
Oh, so high light level high, I guess. I don't know. Hopefully higher than mine.
You doing
I
shit.
I need a 1060.
Mm.
I he's hope lacking. He drops a 1060.
Oh, he's getting more accurate.
When he gets a 1060, I'm
going
to dungeon.
Oh, he's
teleported
on me. Soldier!
What happened?
He's teleporting everywhere.
Where's he at? Where's he at?
Oh, that harpy's getting me too.
He just one shot at me.
He's like, yeah, it's all through lack.
Yeah.
He almost nothing. Got me too. So.
He
oh
like,
my gosh. Oh,
ice.
He's on my tail.
He's on
he's
thin
on my
ice.
Tail. Dude, I don't know how I get away sometimes, man. I just don't know how it's possible. You know? This is immaculate. You know what I mean? Like, this is immaculate. I got some bullets on him. Did he just teleport? Yep. He right behind me too. He still survived.
We're going to hit 2 hours, guys.
No,
I know we're gonna hit 2 hours.
No, we're not. Shush. No,
we're
you don't say
we're
that.
We're gonna hit 2 hours.
You don't say that. I got sniper ammo. Here we go.
He's we're gonna hit 2 hours.
Down.
No memes today.
Oh,
just
I got two shots in the motherfucker. He's almost dead.
Got him.
No, we're not.
Oh, nice.
Dude,
I got
he's almost dead, guys.
Soldier. I almost have my super again, too. I'm so close. Oh,
we got
I'm
this.
So close.
Not hitting 2 hours.
No, we definitely won't be hitting 2 hours. Red, if you say 2 hours, I'm going to nut check you somehow.
It took about 2 hours to do that?
They're 1:43 right
almost.
Now, but it's going to hit 2 hours.
We're close, but we're not going to hit 2 hours.
Oh, we just got back. They spawn more. What?
Oh, no.
There you go. They're going 2 hours.
No, hide.
I'm trying. No, we're good. Don't
Red, I
want to
watch your uh-huh. broadcast.
Oh, yeah, I'm recording it, too.
Red. Turning to Rick.
I'm not thinking about super. He said, hey, everybody. Red Rum here, and today we're going to look at this 2-hour video of us going after the Gaylord.
Gaylord? What? Oh, Gaylord.
Yeah, what are you thinking, Red? What are you thinking? I hit him with the super.
He's almost dead, too.
He's going down.
I just see Red. I just see Red standing in the corner.
Are you actually watching? What?
Alright, Claire, you gotta take.
Yeah,
Red's gonna have to finish it.
Why me?
Red, you got your ammo? You got your super?
I got nothing. almost.
I mean, no,
but
he's like. All he is just look at him, so he's dead.
Red, why are you standing in the corner?
I'm standing alive trying to hump these guys.
So we don't,
teabagging.
So we don't have to start all over again.
Teabagging them. Look.
Guess he's back.
Oh, yeah, I think I got him.
Oh, I'm here too. Something grenade.
He's almost dead.
I got him.
Oh,
nice.
One shot. I got him.
Oh, I got
very
the blues.
Nice.
I got crap. I got crap.
I got umbral.
I got crap.
crap.
Dang.
Wait, hold up. I got blue. I got a blue grenade launcher.
I got two blue ones.
Y'all did the dungeon?
I'm upset.
Nah,
I got a lot from that. I don't know what you guys are talking about. I even got a mod.
I got a quest step. I probably got a mod. I didn't get, like, legend. I got blue.
Legend of Acrius.
Did you know?
So you're telling me I did that 1080.
I got 1013.
It was.
Can you take it to the tower, please?
It gave me an umbral engram, but that's it.
I got it.
I didn't get shit.
I didn't get shit either.
I'm
upset. 50,000 on my neck. That's disrespect.
I got a Supreme Nightmare Breaker.
I got a nothing. That's what I got. A nothing. But
by
the Supreme.
I got the Plumusa B Blue Rare Grenade Launcher at 1,000.
You gonna join them, Flex?
Clarity.
Hey, Flex wants to do it too.
Oh, am I the leader? Oh, I forgot I was the leader. Sorry.
I was like, right at you. It's gonna be 2:00.
Oh, damn. It takes 2 hours. Almost 2 hours.
What just happened?
It almost, but it didn't.
Guys, wish me luck on getting the dark drinker from this. This very here.
Ingram.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna stop broadcasting.